A sea of rubbish as far as the eye can see. Clothing, furniture, books, electricals piled up in a southern suburb's front yard. Buried in the dumping ground, a boat and several vehicles. The cars themselves filled with garbage.
It's a dump house.
Neighbours say rubbish is growing on the Huntfield Heights property by the day. It's even spilled out onto the footpath. They fear the smell alone is creating a public health risk and that the pile is riddled with vermin.
There's rats, there's snakes, who knows what else is in there. And it's just a pigsty.
Incredible. The more she gets rid of, the more she adds.
7 News attempted to speak to the resident, but just getting to the front door proved impossible.
Hello, are you home?
Disabled pensioner Robert Baker passes the eyesore on his daily trip to the shops.
Look at where the bins and the bags and the cars are. You can't get past.
The council says after several months trying to negotiate with the resident, it's been left with no choice but to begin a forced clean-up. The bins will move in within a few weeks. In a statement, it's told 7 News it's been aware of the situation since July last year and acknowledges that residents expect to live in a safe and attractive neighbourhood. Certainly not how you'd describe it now.
A mess. An absolute mess.
Hayden Nelson, 7 News.